This is genius. These workers have to make holes 5 feet deep in the dirt, and they're using a giant nail, an excavator, and a pair of slings. And then they use the excavator as a hammer, hitting the nail into the ground until it's deep enough.